What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tanzo TV. Again, we are here with another updated 2021 hero guide and star card setup for you guys today. I decided to do BB-8, the most overpowered hero and villain in this game. I don't care what you have to say. BB-8, in my opinion, is one of the best heroes in this game. And I think if you know how to play BB-8 the right way and have the right star card setup and use it situationally more, you will succeed with BB-8. BB-8 is amazing. I think he's a great hero. In my opinion, when he first came out, I kind of think he should have just been a reinforcement. But you know what? He turns out that he can hang with any of the best heroes or villains in this game. So again, today, we're going to go over his star cards. We're going to go over some of the tips that you want to do with BB-8 and when to use some of the abilities and when not to use some of the abilities. But yeah, let's get straight into it. Okay, so as you see here, we have uncover. The enemies revealed by resistance backing will take increased extra damage from attacks by 12.5%. This is the first card I run. I don't ever really take this off because I think his left bumper ability or resistance backing, one of the best cards in this game. You get 12%, almost 13% damage increase. And then you combo it with a card like this, Whirlwind, both damage area and effective cable spinner increased. The increased radius is 2, is doubled, and the damage is 8. So this card plus this, unstoppable. You will literally wipe out Vader on his rage, on his max health, so fast. If the kid or the player does not know what they are doing at all, you can take out and go on massive skills or kill streaks with BB-8. And the last card I run sometimes in HPV is Spared Batteries. For every 3 defeated enemy troopers or 300 damage dealt to a villain, the shock probe's damage output is increased by 1 to a maximum. And of course, this effect is reset when BB-8 is defeated. You get a 7 maximum damage increase. So these three cards, you could be an output machine with BB-8. You can just do all types of damage with players and just go off and go on massive kill streaks in trooper modes and in hero modes. And we can go over the rest of his cards. Self repairs. BB-8 has increased maximum health regeneration by 100. This could be another really great card. I think max increased health regeneration is another really good card because a lot of heroes have it, including like Obi-Wan or Count Dooku. I think these cards are amazing. You could use this in trooper modes. I tend to not really run maximum health regeneration cards, but it's just your personal opinion. But yeah, let's go on to the next one. Shielded Roll. BB-8 takes less damage while rolling charges active by 60%. Again, another really good card. A lot of other heroes have this card, but in my opinion, I'm not going to use it. This is a really great card sometimes, and I will run it in HUV. BB-8 deals more damage when hitting an enemy with rolling charge. The increased damage is 40, and the card's name is Head First. Again, another really great card. I run this sometimes. I will take this off instead of this card. I will switch these two around, and I will even switch this card as well. Spinner, when hitting multiple enemies with cable spin, the next cooldown of the ability is reduced by 10, and every enemy hit required is only 2. So if you think about it, if you run this card in trooper modes and you play on a great map to run BB-8 and you pop uncover, you pop your cable spin with your damage increase, and then you have this and you're hitting multiple enemies, like, look, you only need to hit 2 when you are at max level with the hero. And then the last one, the second to last one, Trusty Droid. When BB-8 defeats an enemy revealed by resistance backing, he will heal friendly characters around him. The friendly health radius is 4, and the health regeneration is 12. Again, another really good card. I don't really run this stuff, because if we're playing ACV, majority of the heroes have health regen or really fast health regen. This could be good maybe with like a Leia or honestly anything. You can even run this on trooper modes and still do great with it. And then the last one is Roll Together. The increased cooldown speed of BB-8 is improved by 50%. Again, another really great card because you have a faster cooldown with your dodge ability. Or his speed, sorry. So you can be really fast with BB-8. Again, I think BB-8 has arguably some of the best cards in this game. And he is arguably one of the best heroes. There's, of course, no patches, no updates to this game. So there's really nothing changed at all for BB-8. So get on BB-8. If you don't run BB-8 and try to use BB-8, do it. I highly recommend it. But yeah, so that is the end of the video. That is the BB-8 hero guide and star cards for you guys. If you like this, again, leave a like, leave a sub with post notification bells on. I'm going to be pumping out these still. I plan on uploading again tomorrow. I plan on doing Leia or even Dooku or Obi-Wan. I haven't decided yet. Or maybe even BB-9 needed just to get him out the way. But yeah, so I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. May the force be with you. My name is Tanzo TV. I'll see you next time. Peace out.